Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my Let's Perfect. I think this is episode 14. So today we're gonna go all Luca this time. Before my vacation was all Kaito, so today will be all Luca. So I got someone here challenging me to their number one score apparently in one of the Luca songs here. I didn't look at the rankings yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and play and see if I can beat it. And then I'll check the score after and see how we did. I did look up ahead of time the strategy for the song. The song, by the way, is Hello Worker. I don't know if I mentioned that. But there's only four hole switches, there's no score attack. So let me just refresh my hold switches in that, and then we'll begin. There we go. It's gonna be Hello Worker first, and then we'll do Palette and Stardust Utopia for Luca in Extra Extreme. So let's go ahead and do this one first in practice mode. Now I believe there's three hold switches right in the beginning and then one at the very end. So let me see if I can get them here. I just need to refresh my memory here. Or if it looks like normal. Okay, that's the first one right there. I think the next one comes up a bit later. Hold switches, and again, if you're not familiar, you have to basically let go of the hold instead of combining them. See, like right now I'm combining these holds. But right there, instead of combining that triangle, or instead of combining that square. Okay, there's the third one. Alright, I got it. I am ready. And then the last one here. Hold on. Jesus Christ, I'm getting so many goods. Okay, that's the last one. Alright, there's the four hold switches. Alright, folks, I'm ready. It's time to duel. Oh, I'm kidding. Let's see how well I can do. Got Luca all dressed up for her day at work. She's all ready to go. I won't be talking as much for this one because I need to concentrate for my cools. Son of a bitch, hold on. We can't be happy with that. Give me like one two, three. Alright, give me four resets. I promise it won't take long. There are two songs I can do in one try anyways for my Let's Play. So I'll focus on this one here. Oh, alright. Come on. Okay, I'll let that slide. I have to get the feeling down for those doubles. There we go. My god, how many doubles of those are there? Getting goods on those every single time. Perhaps I shouldn't have picked this outfit after all. Yeah. Okay. I'm assuming to be number one in the English version. Son of a bitch, that's gonna cost me. Number one is like under five goods. So I don't think I'm gonna beat it in this run. Well, let's just finish this and see. Come on, those doubles. It feels like they're delayed. Are you kidding me? Why did I push? I thought it was F second for a second. Ah, oh, I flicked the joystick. Nope. There is no chance time starts in this game. Alright, let me drop out and see how many goods I had. I'll be mad if that was less than I think I did more than 5 goods though. Yeah, that was way too many anyways. Alright, okay. Alright, time to sit up straight. Time to do this for reals. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, I'm gonna be stuck in this forever now. Oh my, those doubles, man. And that. My god, this song is hard. Easy to get perfect, but really hard to get low goods. Are you kidding me? Oh my! Those freaking doubles, man. I can't do it. I would have to play a song like non-stop for like an hour to get like under 5 goods. Okay, good. God damn it. Alright. Let's not make that same mistake this time. Okay, there we go. Okay, good. Alright. Did everything properly. It's just up to my goods now. I think I still did over 10 goods. I got so many in the middle. Let's see here. 18. No, that's too many. This is not good enough for number one. Alright, let's find out. 708,000. Oh, well, I'll round it off. 709,000. Let's see here. A little bit under 709,000. Alright, let's see. Let me see this. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm trying here. I thought everybody had like under 10 goods or something. Okay, well maybe they did have under 10 goods, but you have to do the hold switches that you saw me do. Those four spots. If you don't do those four hold switches, doesn't matter if you get zero goods, you'll lose. Okay, so never mind. I did beat it. Oh man, I was trying so hard for nothing. All right. To the next song. I don't know the hold switches or score attacks for these two, so we're just gonna go for the perfects. Let's just enjoy some Luca. Ugh. Come to think of it, I don't have any Luca screenshots in the English version yet. I've been too busy, unfortunately. This is pretty. Oh, Jesus. That was kind of awkward there. Okay, there we go. I wasn't expecting that many notes there. This song or PV, you're supposed to be using the nun outfit, but I don't know, I always felt like this white outfit suits it way much more. I always find it neat that they give Luca like blue nail polish if you pay attention instead of pink. I think some of them are pink, but most of them are blue too. Unlike like Miku and Len and Kaito, they all like match their hair color. These sounds are nice to listen to, but they're kind of boring to play. Just my personal opinion. Needs more notes. One of the better looking older PVs, definitely for sure. I've always noticed that in Dreamy Theater too. It's this PV and Just Be Friends. Oh, hold on. Game's like, no, I'm not out of notes, take this. And suddenly spam of notes. But yeah, this one and Just Be Friends, I noticed, got really good looking PV. Even nicer in Future Tone, obviously, but even for Dream Theater, the PS3, I noticed the difference. I guess these ones have the lighting, even though it's the older PVs and stages. Alright, just This one left, Stardust Utopia. Oh man, this is a Utopia, right? Right there. I don't know how to look at this outfit, it doesn't really match. Alright, let's change it. The blacks don't really match up here. Alright, you know what, let's just randomize it, why not? Nope, not totally. Alright, game, surprise me. Which Luka will you give us? Alright, not bad. Bye highs, Luka. I'm guessing Vocaloids don't really need to breathe air. The fact that they're singing in space, outer space and stuff. Makes me wonder though, why do they need to eat in that case? Especially with Leeks or Green Onion being Miku's favorite. Whew! You can just imagine her breath. I couldn't remember if I did that part two-handed back then or one-handed, so I just decided to risk it and go with it. One hand. Oh, that hurts. I saw it coming, and I felt my thumbs go for it, but in the wrong direction, and I couldn't stop my thumbs in time. Alright, back to this game. That's alright. Get some more fan service from Luka here. That kick right there, in case you didn't notice, a lot of people taking screenshots of that pose. Pretty much shows every panty shot for any Vocaloid. Even for the guys. I think. Should be the same. Alright, hopefully I don't fumble this. I think I got lucky last time. Alright, got it. This time. No fumbles, please. There we go. Alright. Good job, Luca. You did it. Look at that, I wasn't even trying to get cools in this one, and I got less goods in this one than the other song. Alright, that's it. Let me try that Hello Wolf one more time. Watch, because I'm tryharding this song the next day after I upload this video, you see like 5 people above my score because they all tryharded too. It always happens. Alright, here we go. Let me just double check. I'm pretty sure I didn't misread my score, or miss, yeah, 708, almost 709,000. Let me see here. Whoops. Yeah, it is. Feels like I don't deserve number one though for that. Should be at least under 10. Alright, one last try. I know I'm already over 20 minutes, but one last bonus try. Now that I'm a little bit warmed up too. So that's the first whole switch. God damn it, that's double every time. I might as well just expect a good every single time I see a double. God! Okay, that's another whole switch. Here comes the third one, this triangle. Oh Jesus, that is terrible! Oh, that takes some practice right there. Okay. Be my record still. I have to just do better. Every time I open my mouth, I keep getting a good. I can't tell I'm going too fast for the doubles or too slow. Like those ones are easy, but the ones that like kind of have a pause before I do them, I keep getting goods. Ah, that's terrible. That is terrible. You never want goods on doubles, especially if there's a hold. Flicked it again. No! That was the last hole switch. I combined it by accident. Should I reset? Alright, one last try. Look what you did, Fire Dragon. If that's you that was telling me to check out your score in the song. Look what you've done to me. Look what you done to me. I can't stop this now. And that combined by accident. Come on. Alright, I can't do this anymore. I'm done. It's a number one, but at least you guys know how to do it now. Take my number one away from me. I don't deserve you that number one. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My next Let's Play will be when the DLC releases in the Japanese version. So I'll be uploading the new songs and stuff and the Let's Play. So looking forward to that. Hope you guys are too. And see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.